ASMR, I'm going to be having some hard candy and just going to be going through some magazines, so just kick back and enjoy, will ya? And just ignore the airplanes flying over. So, how's everybody doing out there? Hope everyone is having a fine one out there. I want everybody to say a prayer for over there in Colorado. They're on a little high alert. I guess they're looking for some whacked out lady that is fantasized about that Columbine shooting. I don't know if any of you heard about that, but I guess they shut down 20 schools over there because of this lady made an incredible threat that she wanted to do a school shooting in Colorado. So, I want everyone to say a prayer that this shooting doesn't happen. That those kids will be safe. You know, it's sad what we all gotta live through in today's society, and what our kids, our next generation has to go through. God, I guess they're gonna be doing a new Charlie Angels. How many of you grew up watching Charlie Angels? I know I did. station over there. Western Michigan has a college aviation at her local airport that they teach kids how to fly. So that's why you're hearing airplanes flying over, because they fly right over my house. You know, I can't believe that they don't want people to do vaping, but they still advertise it in books. I don't understand why they advertise this stuff if they don't want people to do it. It doesn't make sense, now does it? Believe April 25th is the season final for Gotham. A lot of your shows are coming to an end. Season finals are going to be happening pretty soon. What's your favorite TV shows that you enjoy watching? Me? Well, what I love to watch on Sunday nights at 8 o'clock is Supergirl. I enjoy watching Supergirl Monday nights at 8 o'clock. I love to watch Shazam. How many of you have seen this movie yet at the movie theater? If you have, let me know in the comment box if any of you have watched that movie. And what is your take on it? Because I know my son, he wants to go see it. I'd like to see Marvel's do a show of it next fall. That would be pretty cool. A lot of you out there, what is your take about SmackDown moving to the Fox Network this fall coming up? And how do you think it's going to do on the Fox Network? I know Fox, they want it to be more like of a sport thing instead of a entertainment thing. But we'll see. it's kind of sad that this show right here, Supernaturals, is could be coming to an end as well after what, 15 seasons of it. Jeez, I can remember when it started. But it's coming to an end. How many of you will miss Supernatural? Let me know. Wow, everyone. Hope you all enjoyed the Hurricane and Page Turning. And I want to say thanks for watching out there. And everybody, have a fabulous one. And take care. And this is Man Behind the Camera, ASMR. And this ASMR is over.